Hi guys, this is Abid. Today I am going to make my video on Batik. Batik is a wax resist art. You can apply wax on fabric in different ways. I am going to use janting tool in this video for Batik. This is the second time I will use this amazing Batik tool. I am sure you will enjoy. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do it and press the bell icon. Okay, let's start today's video. Place the metal pot on the lamp and start heating. When the wax heats up and melts, check its temperature with a digital thermometer. Do not heat the wax more than 120 degrees Celsius. Now dip the janting batik tool inside the wax for a while so that it is set according to the temperature of the wax. Now fill your janting tool with the wax. Fill 3/4 janting tool with the wax.
outlining is ready now. Mix the pink color in the water and make the lightened tone of pink. Apply the color in the petals and blend the color on wet surface. I always apply the lightened tone of color and then add dark tone. Thank you. apply the water in background and then paint it. My painting is ready, let it dry. When it dries, remove the wax from the fabric. I have already made a video on it and uploaded it. You can watch that video with this video.